Hello, everybody. Today we're going to talk about Flicka. And, of course, you've seen the three movies, or three movies of the trilogy. First one starring Tim McGraw, and then the second one with Clint Black, and again, the third one with Clint Black. We'll be talking about those in just a moment. But we're going to go back in time to when Flicka first... Arrived, written by Mary O'Hara in 1941, was My Friend Flicka. Then she followed it up in 1943 with Thunderhead, Son of Flicka. Then in 1946, The Green Grass of Wyoming, making a trilogy of Flicka books, they were transformed into movies. In 1943, My Friend Flicka came out. Starring Ronnie McDowell, Rita Johnson, and Preston Foster. And instead of the girl we have in 2006, we have the boy. The books were written about a boy writer. And of course, later in 2006, they turned the boy into the girl. In 1945, we saw Flicka 2, Thunderhead, Son of Flicka, come out. And then in 1948, we saw The Green Grass of Wyoming, which came out starring Robert Arthur as Ken McLaughlin, Lloyd Nolan, and then Geraldine Wall as Robin Nell, Ken's parents. Now, after that was all said and done between 41 to 48, in 1955 came the TV series My Friend Flicka, lasting for 39 episodes and running from 1955 to 1960, starring Gene Evans, Anita Louise, and Johnny Washbrook as the little writer of Flicka. These TV shows were brilliantly done back in then. I enjoy watching them, and I know you will too. Matter of fact, just take a look at this. This is My Friend Flicka.
Where's Ken?
Probably looking at the ducks on the landing.
The love of Mike. What ducks on what landing?
That old friend of mine. He likes to look at. Gus tells me Rocket broke away last night. I think she's got a colt somewhere.
Now we'll have to chase over the range looking for her.
I'll find her.
Good, I'll go with you. Son, I'm going to take back an order I gave you yesterday. You can forget that hour of study.
Thanks, Dad.
And Ken, I'm going to give you a colt.
A colt?
Now, My Friend Flicka is affectionately known as Flicka 4, and then, of course, Thunderhead is Flicka 5, and Green Grass of Wyoming is Flicka 6. However you want to do it, okay? 2006, we saw Tim McGraw, Allison Lohman, and Maria Bell in the new version of 20th Century Fox's version of Flicka. Officially known as Flicka 1. 2010, we saw Flicka 2 with Clint Black, Tommen Sizok as Carrie. And then in 2012, we saw Clint Black, Lisa Hartman Black, Lily Pearl Black, his whole family about. Casey Rawl as Kelly, and Sylvan Williams as Stephanie in Flicka 3. Let's talk about those three movies now. Make sure we get the right one up here, James. Okay. This is the first Flicka that came out in 2006. And of course, our story was about a young girl not doing too well in school, comes home, and discovers at the time that the brother her brother doesn't want to be a rancher, he wants to be an artist. And with his girlfriend on a neighboring ranch, they want to go to art college. But she wants to be on the ranch. And on their riding around, she runs into a wild Mustang and she falls in love with and gives her heart to. Of course, we know the stallion is Flicka. And Flicka 2, this one right here. Flicka 2, we have a girl named Katie, not Katie, but Carrie, who is the first cousin of Katie. And of course, Clint Black shows up on the scene with Flicka because Katie's parents had to sell the ranch. And Clint Black was entrusted with the care of Flicka until Katie could finish the veterinary school and she could take back her horse. Carrie, on the other hand, is a tomboy, okay? For all lack of lack of description. She's an out-of-control tomboy on the streets, on the city streets. Her mother has passed away. She's living with a grandmother who gets put into a nursing home because she can no longer live on her own. And she's sent to live with her father, who she hasn't seen since she was a baby and is estranged from him. And everything hits the fan until this horse, Flicka, saves her life from a rattlesnake attack. Stops her from almost getting bit by a rattlesnake, let's say it that way. But she still has a problem with authority, and when she goes somewhere she's not supposed to be, father grounds her, says, you're not going there anymore. She goes back there, and the only way he can fix the punisher is to move the horse to one of his hand's farm. And she goes over there, and the horse tries to follow her back and gets into all kinds of troubles. And, well, we'll let you decide what happens after that. In Flicka 3, we have Clint Black showing up on the scene again with Flicka. This little stables, or equestrian stables, is in financial trouble. And the lady's husband has passed away. He was caught in a storm going to get a horse for his daughter, Kelly. And during that storm, the truck was blown over, the horse trailer and truck blown over, and he was killed. Kelly and her best friend at the time, Stephanie, were really attached to her father. And he apparently taught them to ride, everything that he knows about horses. Kelly went into her own shell, kind of shut out Stephanie. And Stephanie got resentment towards this, and it just got worse and worse, progressively worse over time, until the fact that one morning Stephanie was riding the school bus and Kelly was riding her Stephanie's horse in the woods and over jumps and stuff like that, and the school bus could see all this driving down the road. Well, Stephanie blows a fuse. Mom takes all of their horses that belonged to Stephanie out of the stables. Come to find out that the trainer of the stables is taking Kelly's mom's clients away from the stables. And to save the stables, they need money, and to do that, she needs to enter a competition with some friends, most unlikely friends, and winds up winning second place and saving the stables. And Stephanie, of course, gets first. And the girls get back together, become the best of friends, and everything ensues in a happy ending for Flicka. And we hope that you will go out and buy these pictures and add them to your equestrian collection. I apologize for not showing you some footage on these, but every time I try, I get hit with copyright infringement law, and it just blocks my videos. So we're just going to leave that alone and leave you with that Flicka from 1943. And again, thank you for watching, and all my new subscribers, I want to say thank you for subscribing to this channel. I usually have a better presentation to this, but like I say, it is what it is. Thank you. Until next time, I'm James with James' Classic Movies, and you have been watching Flicka.